So, if we can set this up here, I at least have, I'm relatively close to. Oh, come on. Oh. Okay, this way, and then the timer will be somewhere here. And I just put a solar panel on top just to have one here. I had another commenter that really wanted to be helpful in the comments. Oh God. I tried to learn his name before I started the recording. Aminophus Sinclair or something. Like, sorry, if I didn't get that right, then don't be mad at me. He tried to be helpful with screen tearing problems I have in the recordings. Sometimes the screen kind of, yeah, doesn't. The graphics just hiccup kind of. And he suggested activating VSync. That is a good idea. And thanks for trying to help. I talked to him already in the comments, but I think he deserves some credit for trying to be helpful. And he suggested activating VSync. Problem is, VSync is already on, and I don't need to explain that to him. I'm just explaining that, so I hope you don't feel attacked here. That again, that's not what I want to do. But the problem I have with activating VSync is that again, it is activated and VSync tries to sync the game frames per second to the screen frames per second. So my screen is able, the normal TFT monitors are able to put out 60 frames per second. So they project 50 full pictures per second. And yes, games that are able to run with 120 frames per second, 400, kind of waste resources, because if your screen only puts out 60, why should your game produce 420 something? You can just set it to, okay, make only 60, because again, wasted resources. My game only puts out 20 to 25 to 30 frames. So VSync, the limit is never reached. And so the problem of the screen sometimes tearing, I think, is more because my capture card tries to record in 30 frames, and it does that very consistently, but the game only produces 30 or something like that. That's, for example, one thing. If I would go and say, I want to limit the frames, I might only limit them to 30 or something like that. I don't know, but that can produce. I would say that's where screen tearing is coming from. What I wanted to try is to turn VSync off. On the other hand, here you can see vertical sync, it's on. I will turn that off now, and we will see what happens now. I hope that didn't break up my recording. Do you want to keep this setting? I want to keep it. Oh, it's not better and it's not worse and everything. 27, 24. See, that's my main problem. VSync doth does nothing for me. So, a lot of talk about a whole lot of nothing. So, we have our rotor set. We would have to see how that works. My main problem would be, I don't know how. What can I set the timer block to? Does the timer have no panel? It has, and I think I. Yeah. I'm not a smart man. So, let's try it. How much? Okay, we can set the delay to 1 hour. We can set the delay to 1 hour. My main problem would be if we set it to 1 hour. First, we might want to set this so it sees the sun. It's crazy that that thing minus, plus, I think. I don't know. Let's see. We should rotate it towards 315 degrees or something like that. Rotor. I only have one rotor, that's a good thing. Name is zero. And now we might want to go to a bit to the plus side. Three 15 or so, just to give it a bit of an angle that points towards the sun. So what we would like to have is a rotor that rotates maybe every 30 minutes. Not perfect. That is not perfect, but we will keep it that way. So a rotor that rotates every 30 minutes and then rotates a certain amount of rotation. Problem is, we can only set the rotor so that it rotates, kind of, it makes a full rotation kind of in a minute. So hard, it's so hard to explain this. So the rotor can be set to rotate every in rounds per minute. So we want to keep it well below 1 round per minute. What we now have to decide is our. How can we set up the timer? I would like to set it to work. Timer. So if we set it up, oh, I have other timer blocks here? Test timer. I just want to mark that so that we know that this is the right timer, I think. Yeah, timer block 2 test. Okay. I know where the other timer is. It's in the hangar. I will have to tear that down. So, we can set it to work every it's set in seconds or every every how many I have to grab my trusty smartphone and get my how's it called? How's that the thing where you do math on the not and I don't mean pipes or something. No, the mathematics calculator. Thanks. That's what I needed. 1,800 seconds. So 1,795. That's what I want to set it to. That is 29 minutes and 55 seconds. So, and after that time, it should run for rotor. It should turn this on, toggle block on. Oh no. The delay is the time between. That does not work. The delay is the time between the actions. So this is too much work. So the delay is the time between the actions. I would set it up so that it is on for for 5 seconds or so. That is crazy, unnecessary. I would set it so that it is on for 5 seconds, turns it off. The problem is that it would do that every 5 seconds or every 30 minutes. But the problem is I can't turn it on for 5 seconds, turn it off then again, then wait 30 minutes or something like that, and turn then on and off again. So what I could do is I could turn it on for 5 seconds, then wait 5 seconds, turn it on again, and so on. And I would have to find a balance so that it That's sorry, Wolf. I will not do that. That is that is not worth it. Then I can better go and do help me doing the math. Let us say a delay of, let us say a delay of 5 seconds. The problem is if I run it for half an hour, if I turn it, there is no difference in the times I can turn it on and off. So I would have to go with a delay that is very low, I think. Otherwise, I would keep it running for half an hour. And that will not work out. So I will, at the moment, I will try to rely on the sensor, hope that it does its job at the moment. And maybe if so, it does. You can see that most of the panels are in good shape at the moment. At least 3 points. It could be better, and it turns kind of this side towards the sun now. That's a bad thing, but I'm okay with it. I will live with it right now. At least the oxygen works out at the moment. And after a short break, we will come to the oxygen. Oh, that will be fun again.